Good morning students. Now chemistry homework from unit 12 carbonyl compounds page number 153 to 157 book back questions. The first one, question number 16. How will you prepare the following acetic anhydride from acetic acid? Acetic anhydride, so formula acetic anhydride from acetic acid. Acetic acid formula CH3COOH, CH3COOH in presence of P2O5, and this water molecule is reduced. Water molecule is going to remove. Remaining thing acetic anhydride. This is first one. And second one, ethyl acetate from methyl acetate. Ethyl acetate formula CH3COO, CH3 plus C2H5OH. C2H5OH is ethanol and presence of H plus. So what happened here? CH3COO here in this OH as well as this methanol CH3 will be releases out and remaining compound will be saved. CH3COO, C2H5 and CH3COH methanol is formed. This is second. Third one, acetamide from methyl acetate. So this is acetamide from methyl cyanide. So first one, methyl cyanide CH3 triple bond CN methyl cyanide con HCl. So CH3CONH2 CH3, see here hydrolysis will be taking place here and amide will be forming. So HCl here CH3COH2 OH2. Acetophenone from acetyl chloride. Next question, acetophenone from acetyl chloride. This is actually Friedel-Crafts reaction. So benzene CH6 and acetyl chloride formula CH3COCl. So here one hydrogen again Cl will be removing as a HCl in presence of anhydrous AlCl3. So remaining compound will be added as it is CH5COCH3. The compound is acetophenone. Next one, benzoic acid from toluene. Benzoic acid from toluene. The formula for toluene is CH5CH3. And it is undergoing oxidation, it gives acid, benzoic acid. This is next question. Acetaldehyde from ethyne. Next question is acetaldehyde from ethyne. The formula for ethyne is CH triple bond CH. It is undergoing hydrolysis, presence of HgS4 as well as H2SO4. It gives the compound, H is added here as well as OH. It gives the compound is enol form and it is isomerizes the exchange of hydrogen. Automatically we will get CH3CHO. This is acetaldehyde from ethyne. This is acetaldehyde formula. So students, up to this question number 16, it's a book back questions. So I will give the answer also. You can go through it and study well. Next one, from the page number 153 to 157, some additional questions will be also given. What are the additional questions? The first question is, why aldehyde and ketones are high boiling point compared to hydrocarbons and ethers? This is already in your page number 153. See here, 153, it is in physical properties of compound. So boiling point, so boiling point, aldehydes and ketones are relatively high boiling point as compared to hydrocarbons and ethers, comparable molecules due to weak molecular association of aldehydes and ketones because of dipole-dipole interaction. This answer I want to write, right? Next question, write a note about solubility of carbonyl compounds. It is already in your page number 154 in your book. So see here, solubility. So lower members of aldehyde and ketones like formaldehyde and acetone are miscible with all water in all proportions because they form hydrogen bond with water. So solubility aldehydes and ketones decreases rapidly and increases the length of alkyl group. This is the answer for that question. Next question: how are the following conversions affected? Acetaldehyde to acetaldoxime. So formula: acetaldehyde CH3C double bond OH. This is acetaldehyde treated with hydroxylamine NH2OH. So H2O is removed and the remaining compound CH3CHNOH. This compound is known as acetaldoxime. Next question: acetone to acetone hydrazone. Acetone to acetone hydrazone. Answer is, so reaction with the hydrazine. So acetaldehyde, once again ketone. CH3C double bond O ketone. Here we have taken hydrazine compound H2N NH2. Here also the H2O is removed. So we may get CH3C, CH3 double bond N and NH2, H2O is released. This is acetone hydrazone. Hydrazine become hydrazone. Next one. Acetone to acetone phenyl hydrazone. Acetone phenyl hydrazone. Answer is CH3C double bond O CH3. So phenyl hydrazine formula C6H5NH2. So here also the H2O is removed and automatically CH3CHC here double bond N again NH CH5 acetone phenyl hydrazone. This is the answer for this question. So up to this we can see some more questions. So page number 153 to 157 you have to go through all these questions. Thank you, students.